A couple shots of Patron. I ain't feeling night. I get your eyes of fate. Party poppin', shawty says she coming with me tonight. I ain't selling the linen. I ain't snapping and popping. Neither I'm bobbing my head or I'm just standing there watching. I'm a hustler, I hustle. You can tell that I'm paid and I protect what I got. I'm in the house with my blade. Nigga, you front, you gon' get it. Okay, now maybe I'm city. Cause I want you to treat it. Yeah, I be on that shit. You should see when I'm stunting. The flash of stones to be button. Push the whip, see me rolling. You can tell that I'm hollering. I'm just doing my thing, you know the units, the gang. I got my crime, shady with me, you front, you'll have to get me off your ass. A bit of lawsuit and laugh, it's not a big deal, it's nothing but some cash, let's go.
Marshall Madness,
dabs of the rage of today's youth and bottle it. Crush the glass with my bare hands and swallow it. And spit it back in the faces of you racists and hypocrites who think the same shit but don't say shit. You Liberace's, Versace's, and you Nazis. Watch me cause you thinking you got me in this hot seat. You motherfuckers wanna judge me cause you're not me. You'll never stop me, I'm top speed and you pop me. I came to save these new generations of babies. For parents who failed to raise them cause they're lazy. To grow to praise me and making them go crazy. That's how I got this whole nation to embrace me. And you feel gazy if you think I'ma admit wrong. I cripple any hypocritic critic I'm sick on. And this song is for any kid who gets picked on. A sick song to retaliate to a miss. This kind of music, use it and you get amped to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it. It's just some shit for these kids to trash their rules with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit. The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it. You just know that's the new shit. The type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement of people acting stupid is fight music.
Yeah, y'all, let's bring it. Niggas is so gangster, niggas is thugs. Niggas will spend their whole life peddling drugs, slanging dope in hopes of one day being able to own their own label and give the game up. Some niggas came up, some just didn't. It's just the way it is. If it ain't meant, it just isn't. Some niggas will get money and pay niggas to back them so they can act up, feel comfortable and wrapped up. And that's ass backwards. Niggas just gon' keep coming back. And that's when extortion happens. Then you struggle to get free. I know how this shit be. You give anything to live legitimately. But you gon' find if you do get in this industry, it's best to do business with me than against me. Niggas get behind mics and ain't even MCs. Niggas get on them TV just to dish me. This shit don't even piss me off. I'm laughing all the way to the bank, watching you satellite on my bitch. Ain't even got a car, you're so far under my radar. I don't even know who the fuck you are to tell you to suck my dick while I'm pissing. I don't even listen to your shit to know the fuck I'm dissing. And media that speeds into these feuds, trying to add fuel to the fire. This little nigga Ja Rule talking about he's gon' slap me. Nigga, please, you gotta jump and swing up to hit me in the knees. I laugh at these magazines, they interview them. All they doing is making fake threats to us through them. And pussy, you not Pac, I knew him. Pac is a real nigga, you just a fucking insult to him. It's too bad we had to fall out before he passed. Cause if he could see this shit now, he'd be whooping your ass. You talking to a pioneer who engineered the shit for 19 years. Who you got in your ear? I ain't even gotta say it, the fans know. Cause trying to be tough, nigga, you look an asshole.
Happen, my rapping is similar to motherfuckers when they scrapping. Blasting, watch them back. I'm notorious, Biggie Killer. Affiliation with Death Row. Niggas get their caps peeled back. Food is the West Coast. Bitch, you misdemeanor. I'm raising hell like felonies. Mr. Machiavelli straight out of jail to selling knees. Intoxicated, we duplicated but never faded. Now that we made my adversaries, just play a hatin'. Got a Mercedes for these tricks. I thought I quit, then got a drop top jack.
all these bitches that's on my dick. Go to club in the back, I'm smoking bud in the back. I'm waiting for niggas to trip, cause bitch I love to scrap. Mama raised me as a thug nigga, with a love niggas. I'm a millionaire, started as a drug dealer. I went from rocks to Z's, writing raps and movies. I went from trusting these chicks, now they all wanna sue me, so fuck them all.
Tussle. I put the pressure on your offense, you can't advance. I'm a pro, hit the bench, bro, you had your chance. Do that dance in the end zone and hone my skill. If I don't take it all the way, no one will. Get back, you out of line, and you out of your mind. You out of time, keep searching, brother, how do you find another mind? This division is this machine, I am is more than mortal. Don't need a key to explore the portal. Just follow me to the next dimension. You get lifted like these plates I'm benching. Go ahead, put your two cents in. Your words are worthless. Takes a strong like mine to understand my purpose. It's to shine more bright than the sunlight. I'm the star of the night. Bring it on if you're ready to fight.
Bring it on.
Do you accept the challenge?
Bring it on.
I'ma test your balance.
Bring it on.
You can't stand the violence, so put
bring
your
it on
your legs and leave the silence.
Bring it on.
You can't handle the heat.
Bring it on.
This cannibal is hungry for me.
Bring it on.
And I'm ready to eat. So
bring
I'm scared,
it on.
Get out of here before you get beat.
Well, bring it on.
Yeah, the heat is on. You better get your best to the plate or indeed they're gone. Calculate the magnitude of the situation you're facing. No time for pacing, there's no time for wasting. What you thought it would be a cakewalk? I won't make it easy for you to hate. Talk the trash you spit. No, I couldn't let you do it no longer. So I built up mass and my passion stronger. To the point that I need an extra me to hold it. So thick that you could try, but ain't no need to fold it or bend it any which way. Nothing is happening, just me. The year I'ma keep on rapping, and then the competition has to retire. No other choice. Who can do it like I do it? No other voice. If you need some help, call the doctor, get some medicine. I'll expire you, bring you back to life, and make you dead again.
Bring it on.
Do you accept the challenge?
Bring it on.
I'ma test your balance.
Bring it on.
You can't stand the violence, so put
bring
your
it on.
On your legs and leave the silence.
Bring it on.
You can't handle the heat.
Bring it on.
This cannibal is hungry for me.
Bring it on.
And I'm ready to eat. So
bring
I'm scared,
it on.
Get out of here before you get beat.
Well, bring it on.
Show me the money, show me the glory. Give me a second to demonstrate. Let me tell you a story. Do me the favor of keeping my name buzzing in the street. If you my homie, you won't have no problem holding this heat. If you my enemy, then stay away, you guess no love. Imagine your soul escaping, just floating above. Another day, another dollar, earn the paper we split. It doesn't matter if it's illegitimate. Either way, we are gonna get what we want and get it quick. If you in the way, you feel the contents of this clip. I'm not a gangster, but I know gangsters broke that dump. I'm not a softie, come on, let me see you show you a chump. Not a little boy talking big man talk neither. I'm a cold brother, never catch me without a heater. You want drama? I got it for you like it was Broadway. Didn't wanna listen, now you have to learn it the hard way.
Bring it on.
Do you accept the challenge?
Bring it on.
I'ma test your balance.
Bring it on.
You can't stand the violence, so
bring it on.
Your legs and leave the silence.
Bring it on.
You can't stand the violence, so
bring it on.
Your legs and leave the silence.
Bring it on.
You can't handle the heat.
Bring it on.
This cannibal is hungry for me.
Bring it on.
And I'm ready to eat. So
bring
I'm scared,
it on.
Get out of here before you get beat.
Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels feel so unlike everybody else alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know, but no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talk's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Got a rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Fort Minor.